Who does that? North Dakota Nice does that.
For years, Jody Ray Ingstead has driven past this sign in Valley City. But once she saw the new message on it, she had to go inside.
I greeted the waitress I saw and I said, can you please go tell the owner that we feel really led to eat here because of your sign?
You have a great day.
But what Ingstead didn't know, this 40-year-old restaurant's financial struggle after coming under new ownership, and what the employees are doing about it.
Today I'm pulling a double, but I'll probably only be on the clock for half of it.
I probably haven't clocked in 2 weeks.
After their boss, Abel Terubiates, told them they may have to shut down after losing employees and customers.
Some people just all of a sudden disappeared.
The staff at Kenny's Family Restaurant said,
"Do you want the chicken or beef?"
That isn't an option on the menu, so they're working for free.
His personality is just contagious. I mean, you can't help but not love the guy.
My employees gathered together and said, we know this is your dream and we don't want to let you go.
All for Abel. And just like his Mexican addition to an all-American restaurant, the kindness is catching on. When Ingstead stepped in and asked for people to come on in and eat. But they did more than that.
People came in and people in the community were helping to clear tables and to wash dishes. I have goosebumps. Look, I have goosebumps just from talking about it because the energy was bigger than us.
Bigger than Abel could have ever imagined anyone would do for him and his dream.
One of the reasons is because of them, I haven't given up.
In Valley City, Krista Bain.
I haven't given up.
Valley News Live.